Sementara itu, bagi perancang tengah Harimau Melaya, Brandon Gunn menyifatkan pertembungan dengan Vietnam kali ini dijangka sengit. Namun dia yakin pasukannya mampu mengharungi perlawanan ini dengan positif di bawah sentuhan ketua jurulatih Tan Cheng Ho.
We play a different style. We're more confident on the ball. You know, we like to play out from the back. So yeah, it's going to be a difficult game. You know, Vietnam are always a good side, and as you say, you know, they've got a good track record against us. But you know, this is a new era, new time, new team. So I think we just got to stay confident, play our own style, and hopefully that will help us throughout the game.
Tambah beliau, rakan-rakan sepasukan kini sedia untuk memberi persembahan terbaik untuk mencipta kemenangan seterusnya membuka lembaran baru bola sepak negara.